Mahindra Group Chairman Anand Mahindra on Saturday called for focus on controlling number of fatalities due to coronavirus and ensuring availability of hospital beds, saying that in a country of India's size the number of infection is inevitably going to rise. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.